this video, I'm going to show you different ways on how to practice rudiments on your drum kit. Before we get started, if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I make all kinds of drum lessons, so if that's something you're interested in, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell so you don't miss any more of my videos. I'm going to show different exercises, starting off easy, getting more advanced along the way. So no matter if you're a beginner or advanced, there's something for everyone. In this first exercise, we're going to get comfortable with moving rudiments around the thumbs. Let's start with singles. Try to hit in the middle of the thumbs for the best sound. Now doubles. Paradiddle without and with the accents. And the last one, flams. Now I just picked these four rudiments for these examples, but you can pick any rudiment you want. This next exercise, we're going to split the notes over the thumbs. Now we do the same thing as before, but also add accents to the rudiments. Flam is already an accent. This next exercise, we're gonna do the same thing, but now with dynamics. Before we move on to the next exercise, I recommend, after you are comfortable with these exercises, add a metronome and pick a few different tempos. Now it's time to get a feel involved. Here's an example of me playing the hi-hat in quarter notes while I go over the exercises we just did. Here's an example of different feed patterns you can use. Do you want a challenge? Try it with these food ostinatos. One last example, here it is with the samba. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this lesson. Let me know in the comment section down below. Also, if you're new here, subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, and I'll see you next time.